Okay, how's everyone doing who sat through the agonizing 15 minutes of music? Oh, I'm doing alright. Sinuses are driving me a little bit nuts, but
it's just been so nice out. I've had the windows open. That's just what happens. How is acidic? I missed all y'all too. My own anxieties are like, no, you don't want to stream. Just play Skyrim in New Vegas and ignore life. But let's get back into it.
One thing I didn't locate before starting was the remote.
It's dread time. What's up, fly?
Cannon will fly out.
Oh no. Alright, where the fuck am I? What the hell am I doing?
It's not a stream unless I just start cursing right off the bat.
Where the hell am I going?
hang on. Can I... I know I most likely have to find a teleporter. But if I remember correctly, I can't really... kind of locked in this specific area. There's one right there. I forgot I got space jump. Wait.
Right? No. Yeah? Because I want to go this way. I want to see if I can get in that green teleportal.
Yeah.
Yeah, fuck you, dude. Yeah. Yeah. No, I can just go up. No, I'm stuck now. Shit. I have to go this way.
See, I aim like that. Okay.
Wait, what?
Colder than I thought was safe to allow people to live, but it is what it is.
Keep running after sliding like that?
Every time I start talking, my nose starts running. God dang it.
Yeah, it's starting to cool down here in Alabama. Getting like 60 degree weather days, 65. So nice.
Take you to a beach.
I'm not gonna lie, I kinda hate going to the beach. And it's not just me referencing a meme, but I hate sand. I'm not a big beach kinda guy. So I'm assuming I... Have I even tried to get in here? Can I go up here?
Haven't even bothered to check, actually, it looks like. Maybe I have, and I just can't get in there. Oh, I should be able to get in there. What's up, Baron? How's it going? Aw, oh, you motherfucker. I should have seen that coming, though. Oh, I can definitely swim in the ocean. I used to be on swim teams back in the day, and we would, like, once every couple months, we would just go out to the ocean, swim out to a marker, and then swim back. It's fucking tough. It's a whole new ball game swimming in the ocean. Oh no. The Twitch mobile app is very tough to work with. That's why I always like watching like 160p whenever I watch on streams. Like, which makes it tough to watch speedrunners because you can't read their splits. Alright, so I'm free now. I am free from the box I was stuck in. I guess we can explore all this now? Plasma beam. Yeah, let's see if I can explore in this area. I mean, it's... I have a horizontal movement now. You want to jump, not just respin. I fucked it up! At least, the one thing about T-Mobile is that it's apparently affordable. Fuck. I was probably supposed to, like, I don't know, respin and then grab... hang on. No, that's not the button. That's the button. Hang on. Let's use our big brains. No. Other than the cost. Yeah, I know Verizon's just like a lot of, it's pretty overpriced from what I hear. You know, the soundtrack is really fucking good in this area. Oh, I know, that's electric, so I need the... Well, I guess I could have, countered it. But Storm goes through the electricity, I think. Oh! Samsung is, oh, no! Oh, no, just... What's the button again? It's that one. There we go. My Galaxy S7 was really fucking good. but then I decided to jump over to the Google Pixel, and it's actually not that bad. Going with the Pixel 4a because it has like a headphone jack, but do I have to? Ah! It's done well for me so far. It has like spotty data sometimes though, for some reason. I have to like put it into airplane mode and take it out. We have self-control today. Oh, I didn't realize. I was looking at chat. I almost went with, I was looking at the note, but I was like, I also didn't want, like, an obscenely large phone. And the 4A was, the Google Pixel 4A was also smaller. With a headphone jack, so I was like, hell yeah. And it plays all the emulators I got very well. Wait, where the fuck did I come from? Oh, for that. Yeah, the app is also fucking ass. Oh no! Look at me almost falling for that. Oh wait, I also have, no, not that. What's this? How do you scan? Same button as the cloak, or no, it's the D-pad. Yeah, that's right. I feel ya. No, the Google Pixel, between the 4 and the 4A, the 4 does not have a headphone jack. I don't know about the other ones. Yeah, no, I don't want to. I have a really good set of very expensive headphones that need that headphone jack. And I think you're older than me, Baron. I really actually like this underwater section. It's different being forced to not have gravity. Oh, the squid from the background, it's here. I'm older than a lot of people. You know, same. Oh, it's just... Don't do it. Don't do it, squid. Can you kill it? Or is it just here to piss me off? Ah. I'm sure there's good Bluetooth headsets, but I'm not willing to pony up for a new set of headphones yet. Old man fly over here. What the fuck is that? I'll be 32 soon, actually.
Soon.
How old is Acidic, actually? Old enough to forget. Oh, it's just missiles. With how my knees and ankles are after walking on concrete for over 15 years of my life, like, I feel like that part of me is a very, very aged individual. I mean, I can just dash past these now, can't I? Or maybe not. I don't know. Gotta remember about that dash. Oh no! Oh god damn it. I guess that's power bombs or something. Just having a looky-loo real quick. But now I have to loop back around. A bitter old bratty toddler or bitter old lady. I feel that. Except for the bitter old lady part. More like the bitter old man part. What am I doing? I'm breaking shit. What did it do? It was in the background, though. It ruined everything. Oh, I just assumed I had to probably space jump. You ain't gonna get... Oh, okay. I thought they were crumble blocks and I was about to get trolled. Feels very wrong to read. I co-invented it with my uncle. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, shit. Was this the magic pancakes? Winston. Why are you... He always wants to lay down on my keyboard. The keys are just too comfortable. Do you claim the royalties on it, or does your uncle claim the royalties on it if you co-invented it? We can move underwater! Holy shit, it feels weird. It feels so fast now. Oh. Oh, what does Adam want?
Uploading data.
Mechs have spread across the entire planet. Assume all living organisms have by now been replaced by apps.
Ooh, it's unfortunate. Looks like we gotta blow the planet up now.
There's another problem you may have noticed. The temperature of ZPR has started to fall.
That's unfortunate.
I cannot say for certain if the X are to blame, but the drop in temperature is indisputable. The gravity suit should keep you insulated from the effect of low temperatures. Even so, beware the unexpected and proceed with caution.
Alright, now we got almost the whole world open to us. Oh, you motherfuckers. I didn't want those missiles anyway. Wait, do I want to go back down here? Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not? Gotta mess with Winston during the loading screens. Here we go. What are you looking at, Winston? Wow, he wasn't kidding. I think I remember you zooming through this on your speedrun fly. I think I remember this little section. Oh. Going down. Hello. Guy does a lot of damage. I need to, like, kind of wake up now. Maybe I can grapple his shield. Them having that attack. This one's fancy with mouth lasers. Whee! Oh, he does it multiple times.
Does that a lot. Oh. Damn. I needed to figure out the timing on the mouth beams. Let's not get hit by that again. Oh, I thought I could mash a little bit more.
Eh.
Jeez. I'm like, I am hitting the jump button, but I'm just hitting it at the exact same time. I don't know why I dodged it too. Some reason I keep thinking he's gonna come down on top of me, so I just dodge. I guess it's because in the first part, he dives on top of you. But, the second part, he doesn't. Know when he has black shit coming out of his mouth before he does it, then I don't want to go to the center. Oh god damn it, I messed up the space jump. No, I did it again, but at least I didn't get destroyed. Ah, I fucked it up. Yes, you have to hit the button when the weapon flashes. Also, what's up, Bumpus? Guess I'll go left first. Oh, come on. Well, you gotta be a smartass to Bumpus. Ow. Ow. What the fuck? You're just being an ass then. let's see. Can I... Is that... Is there that much lag on the Switch? I mean, they're pretty easy. I'm just bad at QTEs. But other than QTEs, like, I think the game is pretty solid overall, though. Ooh. Oh, let's do that. And maybe he won't freeze me. No! Oh, I could have went into ball there. Found a piece of heart. Yeah, I don't know. I think QTEs are a bad game design choice in general. But the boss ones are pretty easy. The only hard ones are the ones... Oop, I forgot you gotta... do that. See, everything's like frozen. Let's actually hit the button. Come on. Wait, is this the start? This is where you started. Adam was like, oh yeah, the may have been a slight drop in temperature. And by that I mean everything's fucking frozen now, Samus. Go have fun. I don't know. Let's not go that way, actually. Oh, he wants to talk again. What's up, Adam?
Uploading data.
I have determined the reason for the planet's.
I vote for the hungry caterpillar.
Energy is no longer being routed from Cataris. This area, Carteria, is located in the depths of the planet. Much of it will be frozen. Find a way to thaw any frozen doors and pools you encounter.
Oh, my bad. The very hungry caterpillar. I may have forgotten the title in my old age.
The routing of thermal energy. I suspect a powerful X is involved.
Yeah, I know.
Return here after solving the problem. The cooling has prevented you from exploring this area. There must be a vital ability hidden somewhere here.
I wonder which one it could be. Alright, so thaw this place, and then come back. Fuck that guy. Oh man. All this time I wanted to get up here was just for a missile tank. I can get through this little section now. And with space jump I can see what's hidden in here. Man, fuck that guy. This whole time, I was wondering, ooh, it could be something good up here. Incorrect. Incorrect. I guess I'm going up to the left. I'm not going up this way. Yes, QTE is very dumb. And there's only 8 frames. Let's see, when you get caught by the Emmy, those little robots that are indestructible. It's only like an 8-frame QTE. So if that's the case, you only get 4 frames at most. Alright, so I guess I gotta go left. Smash is bad, except... Oh, I'm a very casual... enjoyer of Smash, but I did enjoy what I played of Ultimate. I've heard too many network issues exist with that game, but that could also just be the Steam community being absolute babies about it. There's like an item in here, but I don't see anything. Well thought out reviews, I know, right? Yeah, casually all of it's fun, except for Brawl. But, I thought 4 was a good balance between, the hyper-competitive melee and just kind of toning it down a little. All the people I knew eventually got so into it, they stopped, like, taking showers and shit. What's up, Siva? OG Smash was pretty good. I enjoy it. Got a speedball. Yeah, the original one's pretty good. Played the shit out of me back in the day, you know? Back in the day. Oops. That worm spooked me. Aw, damn it. We would do like 99, like back in the day as... Oh, fucking lost it, really? We would do like 99 stock smashes. Like lots of like bombs and shit. Why does it... Why do I lose it? I guess I gotta come from the other way. I didn't jump twice, it just... Because I gotta jump once to not slide, I think, or maybe... Oh! Okay! Apparently you just do a speed slide. That's what it is. I thought you had to be in ball form. Well, I learned something. Didn't realize there was speed sliding. I was gonna wall jump off that to get the other one, but this works too. So I guess this is just so you can... I was just going to, Oh, damn it. Oh, man. 10 whole missiles. So that's just the grapple board. Looks all the way up here. Nothing. Nothing. Good. Oh. Yoink. Really? I'm not really looking for him either. Oh wait, I can't go this way. I've already been here. Looks like. Got wrecked. Can't go through the frozen water. He says, find ways to thaw the water. Oh, this game is amazing casually. The first speed game was just me watching Fly play it. Like, that was my first experience watching speedrunners and whatever. Speedrunning, I'm gonna start watching Oats and stuff after I beat the game. I don't even like Switch games in general, so it's like, I think it's really fucking good. Most of the time it's running at, you know, stable frame rate. The only times it's not is when there's like a lot of explosions happen, which is not very often. Wait, do I have any reason to speed through this? As far as I know, I don't have a way to thaw out any eyes. Why do I keep getting pushed back down? That's weird. Yeah, it is $60. The first Switch game that I actually feel like is worth $60. It is, of course, short because it's Metroid, but, it's just so fucking good, man. Yeah, I'm usually pretty hard on, like, all Switch games, so... Like, I was pretty hyped for the Link's Awakening remake, but I heard it can't even run at a smooth 60 frames, and it's just like, you know, a reskinned Game Boy game. Where the fuck am I going? I feel so stupid in with Metroidvanias. Just find a way to thaw. I'm kind of stuck here. It's not like I can just missile the ice. I went in with like the lowest expectations with Sword and Shield. I was like, oh, this game's actually pretty good. It is Pokemon, of course, so if you don't enjoy Pokemon, you won't enjoy Pokemon Sword and Shield. That's just how it is, but... can't go, and that's just for missiles. This is frozen. Those were crumble blocks, right? Yeah. That's frozen. That almost happened with this. Because I, Because I'm only playing it on stream, so it's like I haven't played it for almost a week. I was like, But now it appears I'm already stuck. Stuck again. And the, yeah, that's also like the cool thing with like Metroid Prime. Is that the game will eventually point you in the right direction when you're like just wandering around lost. See, like, fucking computer gave me, Mr. Adam gave me a hint, like, oh, you just gotta melt down the, find ways to melt the ice and divert heat back to here, but, okay. I need a little bit more of a, it's just ice missiles, so I'll freeze it more. You don't mash the ice off, okay. Is there something in this big ass room I'm missing? I need to play the Ori games, but as much as I like Metroidvanias, I like familiar Metroidvanias. I don't know if that makes sense. Like Castlevania Symphony of the Night. Like, oh, I like Castlevania. I'll play that Metroidvania. Kind of stupid in that regards. Nothing hidden to go that way. I'm scanning. Oops. I already got what was up here. Oops. Yeah, this guy is aggressive. Alright. Where the fuck am I going? Scene of, oh, hang on. Wow. I was about to say, if this door's frozen, I'll be pissed. Alright, cool. We're moving again. Look at that. Ugh. Probably going towards, what do you say? What do you say the heat flow was supposed to be coming from? Kataris? Game doesn't allow you to talk to him again. Well, that's a big motherfucker. I don't feel like fighting that. Or do I? No, it's frozen. It's a good thing I looked. I haven't even, like, looked in this area. So that's access open. And this isn't frozen, it seems. Glad I don't have to actually look at them to tell if they're frozen. Alright, so it looks like I am indeed going in this direction. Alright. No thanks. This place isn't frozen. Look, it's like right next to lava and all these doors are frozen. Now that I have gravity suit, I should be able to move through all the lava. Winston! It's time to bother the dog. Bother, 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 bother. I did play the Bloodstained game, Ritual of the Night or whatever, that was like from the maker of Symphony of the Night. I thought that one was a really good Metroidvania. Guess I'll save it real quick. Hell yeah, two whole missiles. I don't even need this. Is there a boss in here? No. Heat doors. Of course they're all turned off now. Going around. Untextured black goop is everywhere. I don't remember all this black goop being fusion when the X-Parasites were around. That's a big fucking thing. What is it? Reminiscent of like the Parasite thing. Whoa. Oh, don't touch his team. Alright, so you have to do charge on the school side. Oh, and he's also like melting the floor. I'm gonna die a lot on this one. That was a counter. Is this supposed to be Kraid? Like X-Parasite Kraid? Thank you. close to them, that's when I would dash across. So it takes...
Oh!
I thought he was going to end it a little bit sooner than that. Ah! And then he does... No, that's because I was closer last time. He did something that was counterable. I guess I could do the storm missiles. What's he doing? Oh god, no! Why can't... Okay. Okay. I do know about the quick kill on this guy. I did watch Fly. I thought I was gonna get it that time. Oh, come on, I hit the button. Was it because I wasn't even looking at him? Come on, man. Need to jump up and then do it. Oh, what? Is he doing it again? Oh, this one's tough. This one is tough. Opening with this thing. And he just drags it out, man. Ah. Okay. Ow. I don't know how to activate it in the air, actually. Oh, come on. It's not the A button, is it? Oh, come on, the hands hurt when they go up like that? That's what I call bullshit. Oh! Start hoovering up all that lava. She's like, whatever. Ooh. Yeah, that was a little bit tough. It's pretty fun, though, actually. I'm not gonna lie. An actual tough boss fight. Now it's not all icy now. How about that? Now? Hey, what? Oh, it was. That wasn't an X parasite. That was like a little bomb. That thing pooped out. All right. Now I'm supposed to go back to where I came from. If I'm remembering correctly. Which is just down this elevator. Son of a bitch. Tempted to go to that blue teleportal. I know he said come back after turning the heat on, but I just have to go look around. Hey, look, he's bringing me back anyway. Fuck him. Look, and it's right next to the pulsating thingamajigger on my map. So, it's all working out. So, I guess you've beaten the game, right, Baron? Can't wait to see how I fare against that final boss. What's up next? Power bombs or screw attack? This is just backwards. Yeah. Oh, you can actually just select a door. I'll just show you all those types of doors. That's really cool. What is it? Oh. Crate's not that bad. Oh, the timing. Yeah, I did die a lot against Crate, so.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. All zappy now. Hell yeah. It's like one thing to get used to with this game is like how much every boss actually just hurts. So now do I want to take the elevator back up? Assuming that's what he wanted me to get was screw tack. We'll take the elevator up, actually. I'm almost done, but like are all the Emmys like optional? I don't know. How many do you actually kill in a playthrough? Yoink. Alright, what's up, Adam? What you got for me now?
Uploading data.
Well done, Samus. You have stopped the planet from cooling. In addition, you have gained the screw attack ability. It will help
you got
previously unreachable places.
I want to get, on my next playthrough, I want to get bombs early and see what this special cutscene is for beating Crate with bombs.
Not prepared to face Raven Beat. There is a very low probability of success in standing against him now.
Mr. Winston, what are you doing, dude? Alright, let's keep exploring. Jack off, think they don't do, huh? Huh? Unfortunately, Screw Tech does not give you life. What a bunch of nerds. Alright, now what? nothing else in. Oh no, there is an item somewhere.
Somewhere there's an item that seems to be up here.
Spend a missile to get two missiles. I guess I'm going up here. Let's do it. I don't remember where this goes, but we're going. Yep, there's a lot of space jumping to do around in these parts, looks like, so that's where we're going. Going this way. That's what's over. Oh, fuck you, dude. Got screw attack. Save it. What you listening to? I said let's save and then hit B. I started petting Winston. What you listening to with them big ol' ears, Winston? What you hear out that window? Wait, what? That thing kept going? I was not looking at what was happening to Samus, unfortunately. Got a piece of heart. Guess I gotta fight this mid-boss. that's what you have to. Oh, that happened a lot sooner than I thought. Oh, no. How are you supposed to avoid that one? I don't get how you're supposed to dodge that one. Cross bomb. No, no, that's not a power bomb, that's a cross bomb. Oh, maybe it'll push you too. Oh, okay. Neat. Let's go this way. Oh. Ooh, this is where the ship is. Are we near the end? Are we near the end of the game? I don't need it. What you want, Adam? Oh man, I liked how Samus was glowing in the dark there, actually. That was pretty cool.
Uploading data.
This area, Anubia, is on the planet's surface. You finally made it, Sam. There is still a problem. Destroying the planet will eliminate the X-parasites. But Raven Beak is unlikely to sit idly by as this happens. He will try to escape once he Raven Beak's search for Metroid DNA poses a threat to the galaxy. He will never give up. The odds are still not in your favor, but you must end things here. I am searching for his location. Return here later for an update.
Return here later. Look like there's something else in here. Well, obviously you need like power bombs. Beamed again? What the fuck? Yeah. Just wait till you get to the later ones, Baron. I'm sure you've seen it all already, though. Maybe you haven't. I don't know. It's like the hunt for Emmys have actually stopped. Okay. Yeah, just, they're pretty easy. You'll long for the easier ones. Wait, did Screw Tech just kill that thing? Actually, like, suck up the bombs. Oh. That would have been highly useful to know. A million years ago. Another elevator. Elevator time, which means you get some pets now. All right, I actually have to go to the bathroom, so we'll be right back. Alright, I think Winston's done barking now. I'm back. I'm actually back. All right. I was answering messages on Discord. Wait, is this... Goes too deep. All right, never mind. Let me just double check. Oh, crumble blocks, okay. Those like power bomb doors. Ah! And yeah, the Emmys, like, you know, you do eventually get to explore those areas. Going back on the Emmys keeping you from exploring. Why is there like a BFG hologram in the background? Red green door. Gotta speed on through. Stop. The return. Oh no. Oh, is this the one I was having trouble with all the way over here? I think it is. Oh no. Look, he's already got like a bead on me. No, don't come up here. You fucker. Ah! Joke's on you. I had good timing right now. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Joke's on me this time. Okay. I need to let this recharge. We made it. Okie dokie. Absorb the shredded brain. Omega Beam Stream Online. Alright, so where do we fight this thing? Where is a long enough, I guess up in here, huh? Seems to be the play. Goes again. All right, just kidding. We're not fighting him there. Does he always know where you are? Can't remember. Okay, so this is where you fight him, probably. Wait, how do I? Crumbles.
Crumbles.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Why does it take so long? Aha, sucker. Oh, never mind. Alas. I was not. Actually, thankfully, I was not. How long is he stunned? I could have just done that up there. What was that, Greg? Now we get to absorb his power. Om nom nom. What's it gonna be? Wave beam. I was wondering when that was going to show up. Hell yeah. Yep. Awesome. So now that we got WAV, we can open this door.
Let's save it.
So I don't want to have to do it again. I mean, the game checkpoints really off, so often, I honestly wouldn't have to do it again. This isn't like Super Metroid. Oh, now we can do this. Boom. Okay, cool. Now the diffusion beam is completely, like, you know, fucking worthless. Which I'm okay with. Alright, so now we're just going back up, huh? Going on in here. Fucking making Metroids, I think. No? What is this shit? What was that weird hand? What was she freaking out about? He's watching the game too. I guess power bombs are next. Oh God. This has a power bomb. She has super counters now. Just sucking the power right out of him. This guy. Wave beam doesn't pass through a shield. the hell kind of bullshit is that? Frames can't really handle this place. The game's shitting itself. Can't handle the mash. Just when I was like, oh yeah, the game doesn't have many frame rate issues. This fight in particular has a lot of them. Oh yeah, no, that's when he goes to the center. Mm-hmm. Yep. So I figured out maybe I could counter it. Yeah. Oh, what the fuck, dude? Pick what you're doing, dude. Ah, too early. The frame rate's actually really throwing me off here. Let me finish absorbing this enemy. Nom, 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 nom. Power bombs. Kaboom. There's a recharge spot down here. Let me use that real quick for the one power bomb I used. destroying everything. That's where the brain was. Don't need that no more. And it's Adam.
Uploading data.
What's up, buddy?
Samus, you have manifested a new power. The speed with which you siphon energy is undoubtedly Metroid in nature. The Metroid DNA inside you must have fully awakened, no doubt as a result of the many battles you have fought on this mission. This tremendous power is the last thing you require to confront Raven Beak. I have protected a fortress in the sky high above Anubia. You must be there. The time has come. Samus, fulfill your destiny.
Fulfill my destiny? Seems like a weird thing for a robot to be talking about. Alright. So go up. Got it. Missile. Phew. 4 missiles. Dang. Spend 1, get 2. What's that dude hopping around in that there background? Gonna fight another one. This one. Oh, I have to counter that one, it looks like. I have to run up to the dude, I suppose. Makes sense. This guy's gonna whip my ass. Oh, when I don't. Like a pixel away. Coming up, Winston? You coming up? You coming up, Winston? Come on. You dingus? Oh, I gotta grapple it. Too late on my dash. Yeah, nope. Don't do that when he's, you know, jumping to the center. I'm really glad this game checkpoints before every boss. Oops. I always do that. Why do I always do that? There we go. Oh no no. Just eat your enemies. Oh. Wait, so then where did the other elevator go? Was that another elevator? Maybe it wasn't. I don't know. Alright, I guess we're going up. Etorosh. Yeah, she gets to sit down finally. Have a nice little sit down before the ultimate battle. They walk on like the front window. If I was riding in that and saw a footprint on there, I'd be annoyed the whole ride, just the whole time. Okey-dokey. Let us save the game. I went and blew it up. Alright, let's do this. Use another elevator? Yeah, sure. Why not? This is the classic elevator. One more chit chat with Adam.
Uploading data.
It appears your Metroid DNA has caused you to become a Metroid. Ordinarily, this would have happened immediately after the DNA transplant. Your photon genes must have slowed down the process. They were the only tribe capable of controlling the Metroids. Though you possess their DNA, you are not a photon. Your physical prowess suggests that you must also possess Machin DNA. Metroids are programmed to identify Machin as enemies. This suggests one thing to me. It is very probable that your metamorphosis occurred as a result of Raven Beak's attack. His presence awakened the Metroid's killer instinct. Since then, your metamorphosis has accelerated. It can no longer be controlled. You are now a Metroid, Samus Aran. Your very existence poses a grave threat to the galaxy. However, there is no need to fear. You can still contribute to galactic peace. You need only use your new powers correctly. You have followed my instructions faithfully so far. Continue to do so. It's that simple. I consider your performance here on ZDR highly satisfactory, as I hoped. It has even awakened your Metroid powers. I was right to let you live during our first encounter. That one glimpse you showed told me everything. Submit and offer up your power. My plan is the only way to bring order
to
the
galaxy. What
the
fuck is going on now?
Fulfill your destiny, Samus. This is an order. Disobedience will not be tolerated.
Yeah, okay, that makes more sense. My daughter? What the fuck? And Winston going off in the background. Am I damaging him? Or... Now he's red. Holy shit. This, I don't even know if I'm hurting him. What is he doing? Oh my god! He's just slapping the shit out of me. Oh, what's up, Vash? What the hell, man? I should have played, paid more attention to what Fly was doing during this fight. Holy shit! This guy's an ass kicker. All right, we don't need to see this. Oh god, no, please! This isn't Tekken. Let me off the wall. Alright, that doesn't seem to be doing anything now. Yeah, it's definitely not doing anything. Do I have to do charge beams now? Oh god! It's actually not that hurt. Oh, what? Oh god! That was a fighting game move there. You had like the... Dude. So, doesn't look like anything I'm doing is hurting. Oh god! I tried to bring it and it did not work. What about storm missiles? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ. Miss me, bitch. Doesn't appear that I'm doing any damage. Jesus Christ. the power bomb.
Oh, he just fucking gut punched me. Like, oh, maybe let's try power bomb. He is like a golden color. Maybe it is a power bomb. I don't know. He did do a, I did do a counter thing. I failed with him, so maybe you just gotta try to make him do that. Doesn't appear to have done anything. All right, not power bombs. Oh, wish I would know when he was only doing one. See, tinking off of him. Oop, that's. Try it again, if you want. That seems to be what the moment I was waiting for, and I just messed it up. Oh, God. Try to go above him. All right. I guess I have to be closer for him to actually initiate the attack. Just mashing the whole time. I don't know if that. Woo! Goes across the map, I forgot. Let's actually hit the big bubble. How about that? How about that? Let's actually have an aim. Alright. Well, yeah, at least the big orbs give me health back. Oh, I thought I, you know, jumped, but, you know, guess I did. Dude, let me jump, please. Okay. Got wings! Ow. Ow. Okay, that's a stomp. Okay. I need to not... Ow. Okay.
Oh no, that hurts!
There was no going higher after starting that, unfortunately. Come on up, Winston! Oh, man. Okie dokie! Let's do it again! I like the classic elevator, though. Oh, I keep forgetting I have to actually shoot him, so I'm kind of a... You're supposed to do an attack. Yeah. Come on, man. What's up, Winston? Oh. Alright. Just had to make sure he's not gonna sit on my keyboard there. Oh wait. Oh come on, I hit the point. Now I got the punch. Does shooting him even do anything? Like... Alright. My hitbox was safe, I wanna say, on that one. I wanna recount on that. I touched him. This is my third? Oh, well, I'll just go down this way, I suppose. Slide under that. Oh, that happened so quick. Ow. I thought it was over. I have become error. Oh, Jesus Christ. This guy don't let up.
Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. Ring around the fucking bird. Oh, another one? Okay, I'm down. Gives my mashing hand a break. Oh, fuck, I touched him. Making progress, though. My hand hurts. I'm actually just gonna let this cutscene play out just so I can have a little bit of a mash and break. But I'm not sure if it's more effective for me to be mashing or to, like, use storm missiles or.
It appears your Metroid.
Like, I'm not sure if my.
Ordinarily, this
mash is fast enough to be better than any of that. Actually, I'm gonna just take a little bit of a bathroom break as well. I'll be right back. All this caffeine, man. Alright.
Your photon genes must have.
Oh, mistook what he was doing.
Oh, that's it.
speed run in the fight now. Only we got this. Oh, he... Okay, so as he's more hurt, it seems like that goes on for a little bit longer.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh shit, come on.
Oh fuck!
Oh god damn it, I'm always expecting the laser. Like he's just gonna start following me like that.
First try!
No. Uh-oh. That hurt. I'm never reacting fast enough for that. Alright. Is this a cutscene or is it QTE? I don't know. Why die in this cutscene over here? The wing's off.
He just rips it off on it. Oh, God.
Oh, third phase? Oh my god, why? I'm scared. Oh, he's gonna look nice. I remember seeing this fly do that. It's like the first phase, but now he's got no armor. It did fully heal me for this, though. Alright. Okay, I thought I was still almost dead. Damn it. Why did I think I could just... Unless if this is what's healing me. Oops. I'm out of power bombs, though. What do I do when I'm out of power bombs for that? Do I have to shoot it? Ah! Does it just go away at some point? What the fuck? It just goes away. Okay. Eat the fuck out of this guy. Nope. Clone. Just fucking grabbed him by the face. Having to grab off. Jesus Christ. When do we get to use the power arm? Just grab somebody and drive a whole satellite into a planet. I want that ability. Oh, look at that. Look at her armor. Sorry, Baron. Oh god, it. This is Crane? What the fuck? Crane's back. And now he's okay. I was like, I don't think he'd be here if you really didn't want to know. Do you just hold down the button this whole time? Is that it? Doesn't even want to absorb that X. Just destroys him. Doesn't even give him the satisfaction of being eaten. Alright, where the fuck am I going? What if I want to explore with this cool new suit? Am I going up? Oh. I guess it is a little bit overpowered to explore with this suit. I guess we're going up still. Fuck that guy. Do we go down or I guess we gotta go up. this way. They just don't seem right. No, I can't go that way. Wow. Why can't this open up that beam door, huh? Just the charge beam door, too. Down in time. Am I going this way? No. We made it! First try. Oh. Oh, he was of the Chozo tribe that controlled Metroids. So her absorbing that DNA, I guess, patched up the control over her Metroid DNA is what I'm getting out of that. Okay. Well, that was a really fucking good game. That last boss was pretty tough. Not as hard as I thought it was going to be, but I guess I did know of the strat that you could, bomb that thing. Because I definitely wouldn't have known to do that if I didn't watch Fly Play, but it was a very fucking good game. Thanks for the GG, Vanish. That's a pretty cool escape, too. I actually thought I was probably going to die on it, but I definitely didn't watch when Fly was doing the escape. I just saw the credits were going, and I was like, oh, GG. This is a very good game. I know I'll be doing hard mode at some point. Am I going to go out of my way to 100% it? Probably not. I wonder what the in-game time is. My hand kind of hurts from mashing through that entire boss. Why does Winston always get comfortable on top of me in some capacity when I'm going to be like getting up for more coffee here in a minute?
He always times it. Now to wait another 10 years before the next sequel to Dread. This song is reminiscent of like Star Fox. I'm expecting like a bill for damages at the end. The end is nigh. I think I've heard of that. Oh, that's that one you were playing a while ago, wasn't it? Oh man, 6 hours, 43 minutes, and 57 seconds. Huzzah. Alright, well, that's Dread. Oh, man. I get the cool Zero Mission artwork. The best $2 platformer. Samus Returns artwork. No Super Metroid artwork for me or Fusion. Hard mode. 39%. I felt like I explored a little bit more than that, but okay, well, I do want to stream something else, but I don't know.